my three least favorite excuses for students for not practicing. Are you one of them?